This is a love poem, the kind that you often daydream about. It comes from a place not often visited, or the invitation becomes quiet dinner for two of where did we go wrong songs. So you stand, put your chair in its proper place, leaving a half-empty bottle of unresolved emotions. Oh, baby. This is a love poem, serenaded by the melody played on your heartstrings, luscious, warm, intoxicated, not strung out on a bad case of infatuation or a quick fix ejaculation that becomes the one and only affirmation. Flowing endlessly, barefooting under a sycamore tree, while knowledge of blackness falls on me. From your lips, I hear complex rhythms transform, be reborn into harmonies I've never heard before. So I carefully choose each note as I weave through the changes on my horn. We transcend past transgressions, modern recessions, old-ass ploys to destroy black boys, religious illusion, sexual confusion, less mind education, showbiz manipulation, Willie Lynch mentality, minstrel shows on BET. So instinctively, ooh, baby, and out of necessity, I hold you. Let you hold me, making love with, to, and love you, because this week is creativity. One whose name is seldom spoken, yet misunderstood, often hid in dark, secluded corners, face to the floor, ignored, or just simply beaten to the core. And like this poem, declaring love. I love you, yeah. Hey,